There's a reason why so many retailers and brands choose to advertise their products on Google Shopping. Not only does Google capture more than 90% of the global search market with around 5.6 billion searches a day, it is also the leader in digital ad spend. Product titles in particular have a big impact on the performance of shopping ads. When product titles aren't optimized, merchants miss countless opportunities to reach shoppers and drive more conversions. However, if you have a massive product feed, it can be daunting to update and optimize each listing in line with Google's requirements and best practices. Plus, Google Shopping titles are tricky because there's no one-size-fits-all formula. While title requirements for Google are the same across product categories, best practices tend to vary greatly for different categories. Product titles that follow Google's requirements are shorter than 150 characters, include relevant language that describes the product, distinguishes between variants, uses professional and grammatically correct language, should not feature foreign or gimmicky characters, should not use capital letters for emphasis, and should not include promotional text like sales price, delivery date, etc. Google uses the words in your titles to match search queries with the most relevant products, so it's important to include details such as brand name, age group, gender, size, and color for the best results. Optimized titles can lead to more impressions, higher conversion rates, and improved return on ad spend. While meeting Google's requirements is essential for getting product ads approved, merchants should also follow Google's recommendations for maximum optimization. Google requirements and best practices provide helpful guidance for product titles, but once they have been met, there is still quite a bit of room for different stylistic choices, such as punctuation and title casting. That's where Feedonomics comes in. Our feed specialists research the title nuances for each channel and work closely with merchants to optimize their titles for increased search relevancy. Ben Kelsey, an onboarding supervisor at Feedonomics, recommends these best practices for Google Shopping. Front-load titles with information that is important to that specific product. 2. Make your titles read like a sentence. 3. Include product nouns. Ben likes to say that the ideal title will capture both general and more specific searches, have a natural flow, and include the most relevant elements in the beginning so the customer can see important features without needing to expand the title. Here's a few examples of what an optimized title might look like for a few different categories on Google Shopping. For more examples of Google Shopping titles by category, check out our blog in the description. Optimizing your product titles is an important first step in improving your search relevancy of your products on Google Shopping. Since you can't bid on keywords in Google campaigns, it's important that your products have details that Google can easily match with user searches. Feedonomics' full-service solution for advertising optimizes your product data automatically to improve visibility, conversion rates, and return on ad spend. To find out more about how Feedonomics can help you automate, categorize, and optimize your product listings for Google Shopping, visit us on our website at feedonomics.com.